Hey folks, Frank Zerilla here, Zor Capital. Want to do a quick video in regards to CBOE. I flagged this stock the other day, the 17th to be exact, as a possible character change where the moving averages to 10, to 20, to 50, the quarterly moving average, the 65, the 63 moving average, they've been acting as resistance for the stock ever since the beginning of the year, where every time the stock goes up and hits those averages, there's a seller there waiting patiently to sell some stock. And slowly but surely over the last couple of days, there's been a possible character change where the stock is now kind of like trading above those moving averages. And if you can see here recently, they're now are starting to act as support. And this is what I call a possible character change in the stock where it's been under pressure for a while. More than likely the sellers are out of the way or the buyers are stepping in a little bit more aggressive here. But what we're looking for is for these averages now to act as support for the stock to start moving a lot higher. And CBOE looks really good. I like the way it's shaping up. My only concern is they do report next Friday on the 3rd. But just to give you a couple of examples of what a character change means to me, here are some that we flagged recently. Brazil, EWZ right over here. Those of you who are on my stock of the week list, got this recommendation right over here at 33.81, right alongside BRZU, which is the triple EWZ, which is already up 30% in a matter of about 10 days. So this is what we're talking about. This is what we're talking about here. Resistance with the 10 to 20 day moving average, you know, for roughly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 months, and it finally starts to get above, and then here it starts to act as support. Some other names that we flagged recently along with the EWZ and BRZU, Meli, same exact thing right over here, resistance with the moving averages, and then here it just takes off, and now they start to act like support. GOL, another Brazilian name, same exact thing. We bought this stock right alongside the EWZ, about 8 days ago, and then once it broke, it just took off. And look at the selling pressure here. There was a seller here, you know, for 1, 2, 3 months, nonstop. He's finally out of the way. The stock breaks out. So again, CBOE is shaping up extremely well. And it's an easy trade because you can buy the stock here and put a stop here at 103 if it closes below these moving averages. YRD, a Chinese name, it's, you know, doing pretty much the same thing. It's closed today above those two averages, the 10 and the 20, for the first time since April. So take a look at the CBOE, take a look at YRD. Easy trades, easy stops.